Back inside the First Alert Weather Center, I'm Mike Lyons with your work week forecast. Assuming you go back to work and school, considering just how nice this weather pattern will be, fantastic weekend. And as we head toward Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, we'll continue to see scenes like this one. Mostly sunny skies across South Florida on Sunday. That will be the pattern on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday as well. Here are the projected low temperatures Monday morning. You can see pretty comfortable and, for the most part, unprecedented, this dry spell, this cool spell that we will enjoy across the region. It began Thursday as the remnants of the tropical storm moved away, dry air coming in. That trend will continue. Temperatures Monday afternoon, as you can see, very nice, mostly in the mid to upper range of the 80s. So your forecast for Sunday night, mostly clear, mild, and comfy. On Monday, beautiful, mostly sunny, a little bit breezy, and the wind will pick up, especially Tuesday and again on Wednesday. Not bad boating conditions on Monday, but by the middle of the week, it'll get rough, and we're expecting some rip currents as well. Nothing rough about this 5-day forecast. It looks fantastic.